Now, why, beyond making people feel good, is that so important? Well, as I said, many of you are going to come to Berks Catholic next year, and some of you are going to go to some other places. And in a very short amount of time, you are going to be plopped into a new arena, a new school, where you're going to have to get along with all sorts of different types of people. People that we like, don't like, want to be with, don't want to be with, are friends with, are not friends with, respect, don't respect. Whatever opposite you can think of, there you are going to interact with those people. And you will also, as you continue to grow up, deal with and interact with all sorts of people from different races, creeds, colors, and religions. And your ability to get along with all those different types of people will be directly proportional to how successful you can be. Not how much money you can make someday, but the impact that you're going to have on the world. Because we can only do so much by ourselves, but collectively, we can do amazing things. So now let's fast forward another 4 years, and many of you will be going to college. And some of you might be discerning the priesthood or religious life by that time. Or maybe you're going to do a gap year involving service, or go into the military, or go to a trade or technical school, or maybe right into the workforce. But again, you're going to be plopped into a new environment, and you're going to start over in terms of forming those positive networks and relationships with all those different types of people. And it will be important to your success to be able to get along with all of those different types of people. And then let's fast forward not 4 years ahead of time, and maybe not 8 years ahead of time, but now let's think about when you guys will be 28 or 30. So almost 15 years from now, maybe even longer, because most of you are 13 and 14. And that's when you all are going to be the young leaders of tomorrow. And God willing, many of you may have families at that time. But my hope and prayer for you all is that if this world is going to be a better place, then we're going to need young leaders of tomorrow that are open and loving and respectful, who are grounded in their faith and have a moral compass to lead this country. And if that happens, then this country and this world has a great shot. And that's what I want you to think about. Because for some reason in this world today, you guys are exposed to it, unfortunately, but I hope we learn from it, that adults, not all of us, but some people, when they have a conflict or a disagreement, or they're trying to work on something really difficult, it's not always their first response to want to work together or work toward a positive resolution or to make things better. Sometimes they just want to yell and scream or jump up and down or not want to make any compromise. And that's not what we want. That's not the goal for you. So that's why it's so important that we are open and loving and respectful to all sorts of different types of people. Now, let's imagine something for a minute. Let's imagine that everybody today woke up, the eighth grade class at St. Catherine's School, woke up today, and your only goal today was to make someone feel better or help someone out. And then all of St. Catherine's School woke up today, and their only goal was to make someone feel better and help someone out. And then all of Berks Catholic decided to do that. And then all of the greater Reading, Berks County area decided to do that. And then all of Pennsylvania. And then the entire United States. And then the whole world today got up and said, I'm just going to make someone feel better and help someone out. It would be transformational. It would be the way the world is supposed to be. It would be the way Jesus wants it to be. And that's why thank you, I love you, and people's names are so important. Because it's three simple things that we can do to make people feel better and be positive. And it's a start to the conversation, to getting to work together with people. So thank you, I love you, in people's names. Really, really important. So I hope you think about that as you grow older and you become young men and women. So that someday, when I'm old, and you guys are in charge of the world will be a better place. Okay?